The council also voted to launch an investigation into Mascaras Gentlemen's Club. It's being accused of being a public nuisance. That club was the scene of several crimes in the last month, including a shooting.